on, friends? Hope you guys are having a great day. Happy New Year. I hope you guys had a great New Year's Eve. Hope you guys are gonna kill it this year. Listen, no, I don't hope, okay? You guys are gonna absolutely murder it this year because I'm gonna murder it this year, which means you guys are gonna have to murder it this year. I have faith in you guys if you guys have faith in me. But please, guys, just make sure you guys fucking try your hardest this year, okay? That's all you gotta do. Just try your hardest. If you fail, you fail. Get back up, keep going, because I know you guys can do it. Anyways, I want to quickly address something that I've been seeing in my comments a bunch. And I honestly wasn't even gonna really address this, but like, I feel like you guys deserve to know. And it honestly isn't that big of a deal. I just kinda wanna sit down and explain to you guys so you guys stop like questioning it and stuff. So most of you have probably realized by now that I'm not in the Cloud House. And the comment that I've been getting a bunch on my YouTube videos recently is, Nikon, why aren't you in the Cloud House? Did something happen? Are you guys arguing? Why aren't you living there? Blah, blah, blah. Go back to the Cloud House, this, that, this, that. And guys, to be honest with you guys, I'm not living there anymore. Nick and I actually did move out of the Cloud House. And it's not for a bad reason. Like, don't think that we got into an argument with any of them. Like, Rice, Banks, Alyssa, all of them. We are homies. Like, those are, like, I literally see them every single day still. We talk all the time. Those, like, that's family. Those are my, that's my homies, okay? The only reason that we moved out, honestly, is just because it wasn't working. Like, me and Nick upload kind of like the same sort of content. I don't know, the last like few months that we were there, we're like, dude, like, I don't know if we belong here. And it's not that we don't belong there with our friends. So Nick and I actually decided to leave the Cloud House. It was kind of like a mutual decision, honestly. We talked to Banks and we talked to everybody, all of our management and stuff. And I don't know, me personally, I think I belong with the FaZe guys. FaZe is my family. I started with FaZe. I love FaZe. And don't think that like, just cause Banks is over there, he's not in FaZe. Banks is in FaZe, and I'm still in FaZe, even if I was at the Cloud House. But that's not the point. The point is that we're not living there anymore, and it's literally like no bad reason. It's because they really wanna scale. Like, they really, really, really wanna keep growing, and they wanna bring in new talent that hasn't been discovered before, and the rooms were filled, guys, honestly. And me and Nick had options to go somewhere else, and I went to the FaZe House. I don't know, it's just like, I've been with the FaZe guys for so long, I just wanted to go back there and just be with them and hang out and be with my bro. But guys, that doesn't take away from the fact that I'm beyond thankful, because you don't, like, guys, you really don't understand what Banks did for me. Last year, around this time, it was literally around this time I came to LA, Banks was like, Nikon, you're staying. You're not dipping. You're not going home. You're staying here. Watch what I'm about to do. He got that house, that massive-ass fucking crazy Cloud House he got, invited me and Nick to stay there along with a few other people, and, like, I was mind-blown. I was like, dude, like, how... I was a graphic designer literally like a year ago, okay? I was like, how did this just happen to me? How did I get subscribers, blah, blah, blah? And why is Ricky asking me to stay here? So I have so much respect for Ricky for doing that for me. I literally owe him the world, and he's a great guy. Don't get me wrong, I love him. He's the best. We are on great terms, okay? They're like, literally nothing bad even happened. So yeah, guys, it's basically just like a mutual type thing. Like, they wanted to scale with newer people and like really build Cloud Gang and like really like make a name for it. And honestly, I just don't think I was like the best fit for that. And don't get me wrong, guys, like Banks, Alyssa, Rice, Wolfie, everyone there who's staying at the house is fucking awesome. T-Wop, Gabe, everyone. And guys, the second thing that I wanted to bring up is, what am I doing? Like, what is going on in my life? Like, what am I gonna be doing in the new year? And guys, just wait, okay? I really wish I could just tell you guys right now what's gonna be going on, but I just can't, it's just not time yet. But just be prepared, because it's gonna be insane, okay? The only hint that I'm gonna give you guys is that I'm staying in California. That's it. That's all I'm doing. I'm not going anywhere else. I'm staying here. But it's gonna be lit. 2018 is about to be insane. I promise you guys. Guys, like, I'm literally not allowed to tell you this. Like, it's killing me inside that I can't tell you this. But it's happening soon, so don't worry. It's happening this month. I promise you guys, shit is gonna be going insane. It's gonna be going off the walls pretty soon. I'm so excited, guys. I'm really, really excited for 2018. And again, I just want to thank you guys, because you guys, even though I didn't even upload that much last year, you guys still, like, you guys were still channeling me. Like, you guys were still supporting me all the time on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, all my comments on YouTube. And, like, I'm not going to lie to you guys, all the content that I've uploaded, like, some of it really hasn't been up to par with what I want to be doing, and I'm going to be changing that. That is my New Year's resolution. I want to be as successful as possible this year. I want to be totally productive. Like, I just really want to get that mindset in my head and just be like, Nikon, like, why, like, every single time I don't upload, I just need to be like, dude, like, why am I not uploading? Like, I literally have no reason not to upload a video. Like, it's not like I'm doing something else. Like, I should be uploading videos, and I'm going to be uploading videos. I literally have on my phone right here, I came up with like a whole month of videos. So I'm probably not gonna be uploading every single day, but every other day, every 2 days, I'm gonna be creating bangers, guys. I promise you guys. I'm gonna be uploading gaming videos again. I know you guys would like to see some of those. I'm probably not gonna be doing a bunch of Call of Duty videos, just because, like, I don't know. I personally don't find it super fun, but I will play video games. I love video games. I love playing 2K, Fortnite, and stuff like that. So I'll be uploading that stuff, as well as vlogs, skits, pranks, everything, guys. I'm gonna be on top of my shit this year, I promise you guys. And another thing that I wanna get back on top of is my weight, my health. I haven't really gained much weight since I made my last video, my last weight loss video, but I just wanna get back onto it so I can help you guys and I can motivate you guys to really stick on top of it, because guys, I promise you guys, it's important. Don't think that you need to make that your main focus. Fuck that. Like, don't listen to what mainstream people say, and don't listen to what the fucking, like, don't listen to like what the fucking GNC ads say. Listen, or you gotta work out and blah, blah, blah. Just do what you think you're comfortable doing, and like, just exercise and eat healthy, exercise, and you're gonna be happy. You're gonna have a happy mindset. You're gonna live a good life. That's all you really gotta do. Don't worry about that bullshit. I never listened to that, and I lost 100 pounds in 6 months. Like, I just did what I thought I had to do. So if you know your body, if you know how you guys work, you have to follow that. Anyways, guys, I just wanted to quickly sit down and really just like explain to you guys what was going on with the Cloud House. So guys, don't worry, like, there's literally nothing going on. Like, we're not in an argument or anything. I'm just not living there. I just felt like I have to tell you guys that because I haven't been there in so long. So I'm not living there. I don't have a room there anymore. Neither does Nick. We're not there. But anyway, friends, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please smash that like button, and I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. And guys, I'm gonna have to bring it back for 2018. I really have been slacking on it, so I'm gonna have to do it at the end of all my videos again, guys. The banana is coming back. Huncho Bruce Wayne. Big boy paddock in the skelly. Sit ring tones on the celly. You did your ice wrong, go to Elliot. Ice. Splash on the wrist, J Reddick. I got a bag of drugs, no medic. These niggas drinking on straight synthetic. I ain't tryna fuck no bitch that petty. Skirt on a hole like Andretti. It'll lock up if you wet it. Chopping it up like machine.